Hi, so today's going to be another Taste of Thursday. Last week's link down below. So, let's get into this week. So, I have Andy Capp's cheddar fries. I only have two things to say. Sorry about that. And peppermint cream Oreo. So, these are limited edition. They are the chocolate cookie with red icing and peppermint flavor. So, I'm really excited to try these. So I'm gonna get into the peppermint one. Let me open it first because it's not one of the Oreos. Most of the time, the limited edition ones aren't like this peel away. You have to open them, kind of like a chip bag. So let me just open these first. So this is what they look like. They smell so good. I love peppermint flavored stuff. So let's get into the tasting. The smell to me is a bit stronger than how they taste. They are still have that peppermint taste, but not as strong as kind of how they smell. Okay. I would give them a 9 out of 10 just because from the way they smell, I wish they were a little bit stronger on peppermint flavor. But they're so amazing. 9 out of 10. Now, cheddar fries. I've had the hot fries, and I love the hot fries from this brand, but I've never tried the cheddar fries. So, yeah. They smell okay. That's what they look like. They're the same kind of texture as hot fries. It tastes like, onions. If you like onions, check these out. They're seasoned nicely. Yeah, they taste like onions. So if you like onions in stick form, then check out the cheddar ones. Good. 8 out of 10. Give these an 8 out of 10. So first place this week. Oreos with 9 out of 10 and the cheddar fries with 8 out of, wait, what? Oreos 9 out of 10 and second place, cheddar fries 8 out of 10. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this week's Taste of Thursday. Like always, last week's down below if you missed it. And yeah, comment below saying if you tried these items and what you think of them. Make sure you subscribe to be part of the SRP family and make sure you guys right there have a great day.